two foods are needed to make this food are a banana and an apple. So let's start it. At first, I put the apple away, then I cut the banana this way. I will use this big part of banana. Here, I used a large size of banana, so I cut out some part of it. If you want, you cannot cut this part of banana. Then, it should be cut in the middle. And the peel of banana should be removed. I kept the pieces of banana to the side. Now I took the apple and cut it on the middle. Then I took a piece of it and cut into slices like this. I put the sliced apple on one side. Then I took another piece of the apple and cut it like this. And also took out the seeds inside the apple. Again, I cut it into small pieces like cubes. Now, the fruit cutting is done. Let's decorate it.
The decoration is complete. Now it is ready to serve.